In the Episcopal Church, we understand sacraments as outward and visible signs of an inward and spiritual grace. And so when we gather as a community for the Holy Eucharist, we bless bread and wine, knowing them to become for us the body and blood of Christ. And we share that sacrament in community, as Christians have done since Christ told us to do this in remembrance of him. But we now, due to the coronavirus pandemic, have been separated from the sacrament of Holy Eucharist for months. And our bishop has now given the clergy of the Diocese of Los Angeles permission to bless the bread and wine and offer to our people spiritual communion. And what we know about sacraments as outward signs of an inward and spiritual grace is that when Christ says, come and eat, when we take and eat, we are taking Christ into ourselves and encountering him. What we know to be true is that we can take Christ into ourselves, whether we literally physically take the bread or wine, or we call on Christ to be present with us and in us in our lives. We all together are the body of Christ. And as we share in spiritual communion, we find ourselves woven together as Christ's body and blood to be his people in the world, and a world that in the midst of pandemic so desperately needs his love and justice.